Ah, there it is.
The docile sound.
That's a mighty good guitar pick. You see how easily he switches, folks? And the hands never leave the wrists. It's amazing. 16 miles east of New York City, there's a little country town called Miller's Place. A 200-acre farm, the last one hanging on, is a 90-year-old man still going strong. 1948 brought Mr. Bergold with his wife and kids and what little else they own. They worked hard all day long, prayed the harvest would be strong. So in 1949, they could go on. And the Northern is worth $2 million. The tax man's been beating down your door. Potatoes don't even bring $10 a hundred. Sure does. To go on, Mr. Bergold, please don't sell your farm. Well, in 65, they put a blinking light. Built a brand new school and tore the old one down. The gravel roads got paved, and we were making way for something they call progress is here to stay. Now four-lane highways and stores are all I see. Where the George and Andy Cherub farm used to be. John Prechtel, he held on. He tried to keep his farm, but the bank sold it off in 83. And you know your land is worth $2 million. The tax man's been beating down your door. Potatoes don't even bring $10 a hundred. Sure does make it tough to go on, Mr. Bergold. Please don't sell your farm. Now the Bergold farm's the last one in town. Not an empty plot of land can be found. After 51 farming, blood, sweat, and pray. I know you think it's time to lay down. Today they lay your casket in the ground, and with it went the last farm in this town. Only hopes and dreams live on, all the yesterdays are gone, leaving no one in your shoes to carry on. And to know your land is worth $2 million, the tax. sure does make it tough to go on.